This product, called Mechanical Seat Cover Toilet, MESCOT, which has been disclosed to InventHelp by Mr. Jean N. Gaudin of North Miami Beach, Florida. The MESCOT is an improved tank-style toilet that would be capable of being flushed by foot. As with conventional fixtures of this nature, it could be produced in various colors and in both standard and elongated configurations. It would differ through its incorporation of foot pedals on its lower portion. These would be linked to some type of mechanism that would be tied into the seat and flush mechanisms. They would be configured so the right pedal would raise the lid and the seat, or lower the seat if needed, and the left pedal unit would initiate the flush cycle and lower the seat and lid. Furthermore, the seat and lid would feature small extension handles that would also permit them to be more easily raised on a manual basis than the conventional fixtures. Mr. Gaudin is suggesting Mechanical Seat Cover Toilet, MESCOT, because he believes it would fulfill the need for an improved toilet design. The appealing features of MESCOT would be its ease of installation, its convenience, and the improved level of hygiene it could help provide. This product would eliminate the need for its user to bend over and manually grasp and raise a toilet seat and lid, and after using such a fixture, a germ-laden trip lever to flush it. This would be especially useful for those with a physical disability, such as arthritis or paralysis, for whom these actions can be painful and difficult, if not impossible. This toilet would be no more difficult to install than conventional units and could also be flushed in a conventional manner.